Just a few hours ago, a jury voted death as the sentence for the gunman who killed 11 worshipers at the Tree of Life Synagogue in Pittsburgh. The jury was unanimous in finding that the 50-year-old shooter specifically chose that synagogue in 2018 because it's located in one of the largest and most historic Jewish communities in the country and wanted the mass shooting to create fear within Jewish communities. The judge will formally impose the sentence at a later date.